items are ready, the snacks are set out, and the banner is hung.
So today is maybe the biggest day in the history of Max Fun fostering and adoption.
It's a celebration 6 years in the making.
Like, it's crazy that we're here now.
But we'll get back to the party in a minute.
Oh, Bensie.
Because in a small room in back,
they're coming here to just say goodbye.
Happy is a hard feeling to find.
I've already cried 3 times.
This is where the guests of honor, Banksy and Squeakers, have been living homeless for the past 6 years.
They've known their whole life in this like tiny little room.
They both have special needs and no one has ever wanted them. And in that time, the volunteers have become quite attached.
Oh, definitely.
It didn't really hit us until today, and now people are like, it's going to be weird without Banksy and Squeaker here.
As Max Fun gets ready to lose their longest-term residence.
It's fantastic to see how many people, like, love and care. And
their new family can't wait to take them home.
You're making me cry.
Alexis Lavallee says she saw their story, and it reminded her of her childhood cats.
The next day I came down here and said, I wanted them. I wanted to give them a forever home.
And that's what we're celebrating today.
It's super bittersweet, but we couldn't be happier for them.
Happy.
Just cheers to the mascots of Max Fun.
Cheers.
Even though it hurts so much.
It's a tough one. It's a really tough one.
Shelter cats leave here every single day.
I'm gonna miss you guys.
No one else gets a party.
Look after each other.
Banksy and Squeakers, though, have earned every bit of it.
All right. Guys ready?
And are now headed to a place they've never been.
Lift off.
A place to call home. Ashley Michael.